Protesters call for the Plattsburgh pet shop Northern Puppies to be closed. Against that backdrop, the search continues for a handful of abandoned puppies that were among 24 dumped around Clinton County by the husband of the pet shop owner. With continuing coverage of this story, here's News Channel 5's David Schneider.
About two dozen protesters came out to call for the store Northern Puppies to be closed. The owner's husband is accused of abandoning 24 puppies around the region to save on vet bills, prompting some pretty strong opinions.
The people that did this, I don't believe, and they deserve to have a pet shop. To me, they don't deserve to have animals in their care.
Meanwhile, some of the puppies are still missing. So earlier in the day on Tuesday, a group of people decided to get together and try and do something about that.
We're going to search down by the oxbow.
More people joined the search party than Brandon St. John ever expected.
I don't even know 95% of these people.
He posted a Facebook invitation to search for the missing puppies in Saranac. Instead of the 7 or 8 people he was expecting, he got 25.
If I can do anything to help save even one of them, then I got to do it.
They focused on areas where the suspect said he abandoned the dogs. They didn't find anything, but they were happy to go out and search.
That really warms my heart to see that there's this many people that are this concerned about these dogs and that it gives the dogs that much more of a chance of being found.
Meanwhile, back at Eagle's Nest Veterinary Clinic, a vet caring for the pups already rescued says they're doing better. One dog does have parvovirus, which can be fatal in some cases, but the vet is hopeful.
So far, the one that has it is doing very well, so we're just going to keep treating, and eventually, hopefully, the virus will run its course and the puppy will recover, but we're still kind of treating that right now.
Dr. King says it usually takes a week to 10 days for dogs like these to get back in good shape and be ready to go home, or, in this case, to a new home. In Plattsburgh, David